another roadblock. We will overcome it though. I promise.